Eight people were taken to Erlanger for fireworks-related injuries over the weekend. Two children and three adults suffered burns, two adults had eye injuries, and one adult suffered a partial hand amputation. The hospital says it's the highest number of firework injuries in the past 5 years.